Welcome! Come discover with us the official opening of Residence Armani Casa by the world-renowned architect Cesar Pelli. This is going to be another of his masterpieces that you cannot miss. Today we will take you through one of the most fascinating luxury towers coming to Sunny Isles, Residence Armani. Residence Armani will be a 54-story new development by Desert Development and the related group. Luxurious tower will feature 54 stories with 308 exclusive luxury oceanfront condominium residences. As Giorgio Armani said himself, elegance is not about being noticed, it's about being remembered.
Design aesthetic for Armani Casa is something that you can actually see and feel and realize every time you walk into a space. You really know it's a real brand that you kind of find and feel that it really has a consistency all the way through all the different properties. And we're looking forward to having that same feel in our lobbies and common areas of the building.
Well, we've come to Armani because we know his synonym of luxury. You know, our building is one of the most expensive buildings in Miami. Right now we have our top penthouses going for over $20 million. So we are very happy that the brand has really worked and that it has reflected the luxury and the level of sophistication that we wanted to achieve.
The architect will be none less than the world renowned Cesar Pelli.
It's a project that has received an extraordinary attention and creative zeal. The building will appear to be dancing in the wind next to the beach, reflecting the spirit of Miami.
I'm extremely proud of doing Armani Casa with a great group of designers, including Giorgio Armani, Cesar Pelli, who are icons in the design world. The collaboration with Desert Development Related and these great artists are going to produce an incomparable building, one that will stand as the best.